While football fans are fixated on tonight's big game, one man was told that he can't display his support for the Buckeyes outside his law office on Palm Beach.
As Whitney Burbank explains, the attorney now celebrating after refusing to take down the Buckeye flag.
Here in Palm Beach, this tiny flag got a big reaction from the folks across the street at City Hall.
That's how full-time Buckeyes fan and attorney Leslie Evans sees it.
I put the flag up to show my support for the team, and unbeknownst to me, the town thought I was in violation of a code.
This code that states banners aren't allowed on Palm Beach. Tuesday, the town told Evans to take it down from his Brazilian Avenue office or pay up. Faced with a $125 fine, this Ohio alum was determined to fight to let his fan flag fly. He looked at the code and came back with a touchdown.
This is a flag, not a banner. It's a flag of school. It's not for profit.
This argument got Evans a win. The city plans to withdraw the violation. He says he owes this victory to Ohio State.
My honor defend. We will fight to the end for Ohio. And I'm a Buckeye, and I stood my ground, and we won.
In Palm Beach, Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.